Hi, in a short video, I'd like to guide you to the room by room tool. The room by room heat load calculation tool is an accurate tool for calculating the heat load in a building. The tool is made according EN 12831. In a first step, general project-related settings are being defined. The project location is transferred from the Heating Solutions Navigator to the room-by-room heat load calculator. The location can be changed, the age of the building is defined, and the design condition is determined according to the location. If necessary, an altitude adjustment can be defined. The type of reheat, always on or intermittent, can be selected. In a second step, we'll define the characteristics of each room. Room by room can be defined either by creating a new room or by importing rooms. The import rooms function can save lots of time if you've already used the tool in the past for similar buildings. For example, Tom's bedroom and dining room was quite similar to Bart's home, which we are calculating now. Let's add them to our project. The room dimensions are adjusted towards the actual room dimensions of Bart's dining room. Next, for the floor, walls and ceiling, the heat transfer and heat transmission coefficients are defined. For example, for an internal ceiling where the heat load is transferred to another room inside the home, the U value is 1.73. For most construction materials, the U values are pre-filled. We have the possibility to adjust when needed. In case of external walls, it's quite easy to include windows and doors in the calculation. Just select the type of glass, enter your window dimensions and add it to the application. Once all surfaces are defined, the room is completed and added to the home. Besides starting from past projects, it's possible to add a new room from scratch. The new room can be defined in the easy configuration if it's rectangular in size. If not, an advanced mode is available for rooms with more complicated architecture. In case of an easy configuration, the data is filled out in the same manner as the import room functionality as explained before. In case of the advanced mode, walls can be added and defined according to the needs. Okay. Now all rooms of our customer Bart are defined. You get an overview at a glance with calculated heat loss per room and the desired room temperature. At all times, rooms can be modified, added or deleted. In the third tab, an overview is shown of the heat load calculation. You can return to HSN to continue the project. When saving the data, it's added to the project and can be consulted at any time. This brings us to the end of the short demo video about the HSN room-by-room heat load calculator. We hope you got a good look at the application and now you can try it out. In case of questions, you can reach us on standbyme@dykeneurope.com.